the problem is quite big to tell the truth. There's one, no language, which is a major thing in anything you do. There will be breakdown of whatever communication you're trying to communicate. You can't understand what the person is saying. Most of the causes are linked to middle ear problems like pus, wax, which has been left for a long time in the ears when it was supposed to have been attended when the child was very small.
Rapua hearing aids kudai. Zvinofanira kuzochinja upenyu hwake zvakanaka-naka kuti azoita upenyu hwekudai. Pane zvaanga ari. Akambenga achirarama zvekushupikira nokuti akanga asinganyatsonzwa. So aitoita zvekutorovana nevamwe pese pese. Saka ndofunga nokuda kwaizvozvi zvichaita kuti anga aguita zvinhu.
Children with disabilities are one of the most marginalized groups. Most of them are enrolled in mainstream school. So teachers don't do sign language. So it means that children sitting all day without understanding what teacher is explaining. So even children with hearing impairment are enrolled in school, there's a higher likelihood to drop out because they don't understand what teacher is speaking. That's why we are here to feed the hearing aids, to support their learning. We are trying to fit all learners who have mild to severe hearing impairments as long as the fund continues.
Bacharo, bacharo,